Hello guys, welcome to the WebAPIC channel. In this video, we'll be learning how to remove products from your product feed if the description, image, or price is missing. So without further ado, let's jump into our site and learn how we can do this. To use this filter options, go into one of your existing feed. In this case, I'll go into custom one. Scroll all the way down and click on the filter tab. Under the filter tab, you'll see the options where you can remove empty description product, remove empty images product, and remove empty price products. Right now, all of the settings are set to no, which means even if the description is empty, the image is empty, and the price is empty, the product will still show up in our feed. Right now, before making any changes, let's see what our feed looks like, and then we'll make some changes to these options and see how the changes are reflected onto the feed. This is what our product page looks like. In our first few product, I've edited them so that they're missing some important attributes. For the first product, lady shoes, it is missing the price. For the second one, winter long sleeve hoodie, I made sure the image is missing for this product. For the last one, winter short sleeve hoodie, if you go inside it, we can see that it does not have any description. So, since under our filter options, since everything is set to no, if we look at our feed file, we can see that it is bringing through all the products regardless of their missing attributes. As you can see, lady shoe is still there, winter long sleeve hoodie is there, and winter short sleeve hoodie is still there. Now let's go back to our filters, make some changes, and see how this affects. The first thing I'll try out is this: remove empty description products. So let's click this as yes, update and generate feed. And let's download it and have a look. There you go. As expected, we can see that the winter short sleeve hoodie is no longer in our feed anymore because it was missing its description. Let's do a quick search just to make sure. As you can see, it's not in the feed anymore. Now let's go back to our filter, make some more changes, and see how it affects the feed. The next filter option that I'll try out is this: remove empty image products. This means if your product does not have an image, it will not show up in your feed file. Since our winter long sleeve hoodie does not have an image, I'm expecting that to not show up in our feed anymore. Let's go ahead, update and generate feed. Once it's ready, let's have a look. As expected, the winter long sleeve hoodie is no longer showing in our feed anymore. So let's do a quick search just to be sure. Voila. The winter long sleeve hoodie is not coming up in our feed anymore. Now let's go back to our filter settings and try out the last filter option we have. Now we'll try the filter option, remove empty price products. As you've seen before in our product page, ladies shoes does not have any price. So I'm expecting that to no longer show in our feed anymore once I choose yes under this option. Let's go ahead, update and generate feed. Let's download it and have a look. In our new feed file, we can no longer see lady shoes here anymore. Let's do a quick search just to be sure. There you go. Nothing coming up in our feed. Under filter options, you're welcome to change around these options and make sure you get the correct feed according to your business needs. There you go, guys. Now you know how to remove products from your product feed if the description, image, or price is missing or empty. If you have any questions or issues, you're welcome to reach out to us at support@webapic.com. I hope you guys found this video useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.